He'll come after you afterwards, guys. He has records. Guys, make some noise for Victor Corona!
Zapata!
Oh, Zapata!
Oh, my God, I'm
going to
you!
Zapata!
Zapata!
What's up, Sunset Room? I'm just coming back to redeem myself. The first time that I came around, I was like fucking Eminem on the 8th Mile, just fucking straight froze and shit. So straight up, the first thing that I want to get off my chest is the dating game's all fucked up. Straight up. If you're single right now, you know that if you're single, the only two places you're hooking up is Instagram and Facebook. But and that's just fucked up though. Because if you hook up on Instagram, you're like bound for instant disaster, straight up. And if you hook up on Facebook, you're bound to hook up with some, you gotta face the fact that you might hook up with somebody that might be a fucking dude that's pretending to be a chick. And I'm straight up, I don't know if you could tell, but me, like, I've been locked up on my life. And if I hook up with somebody that's pretending to be a fucking dude, a chick, I don't know, honestly, I don't know if I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna just look at this fool and be like, you know what, straight up, we're both fucked up in the head. You got issues, I got issues. Honestly, maybe you just want to get somebody to listen to what the fuck you gotta say. You know, maybe we're both a little fucked up in the fucking head. But the real shit, I miss the good old days. I you know, me, straight up, I miss the good days where you can walk up to a chick and just get at her. Like, me personally, I got two kids, though. So me, my baby mama would be like, you gotta take the baby everywhere. I'll be like, shoot that shit. I would carry my baby like if it was a fucking Louis Vuitton purse. You know what I mean? Real shit. Most guys go to Starbucks or where the fuck to go to hook up. Me, I would hook up at the fucking Wick. Straight up. The Wick is a fucking pussy palace. Straight up. I would be at the motherfucking Wick trying to trade fucking coupons and shit. Real shit. I'll be like, I got two cereals for a fucking block of cheese. Shoot that shit. Real shit. And the real shit is, most people are trying to hook up with somebody with big old tits, big ass. Me, straight up, when I look at a girl, the first thing I look at is how many car seats she got in that car. Because you know right now is motherfucking tax season. And if she got more than two car seats, baby's getting a big old check. And I'm trying to get some of that, you know? It's tax season. I'm trying to get hooked up. I'm trying to get in, you know what I'm saying? And the fucked up thing is, like, we're all chilling. We're in the dating game. The dating game ain't the same no more. Everybody's on Snapchat, everybody's on Instagram, and it's all fucked up. It's all fucked up. It's all fucked up. It's like we're just chilling. And let's just say, for instance, if I meet somebody, if you go to like Fufales, you gotta know where you're going. If you're going to Fufales, you know. In your mind, you can hook up with some girl named Felicia, with some fucked up ass groceries. If you go to Trader Joe's, you're gonna hook up with a girl named Heather shopping for hummus. Straight up. Trader Joe's, they got the good hoes. Straight up. Real shit. You gotta know where you're at. Starbucks, you're gonna hook up with Stacy. And the fucked up shit is, I can't even pronounce half of the shit there. You know what I mean? So it's like, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna order.